Hello and welcome to the Classic Farming series on the Tractor Barn YouTube channel. I'm still destoning myself with my MXM120 and Riki 300SA destoner. Plenty of this to do, so spent many weeks and many hours destoning. So it's the 1st of April now, 2004, and I'm still destoning, going late into the night as I often did. Often used to destone till at least about midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning sometimes, just to, you know, sometimes beat the weather or just to keep ahead of the planter. So yep, you see me going into the night, lights on. Again, the MXM, Casey National MXM, was a good tractor for working at night. You know, it had plenty of lights, so I did like the light setup on the back and obviously on the front, good visibility. So yeah, we can really enjoy going into the night. It's just nice, just you yourself, you know, the dark and the radio on, just plodding away, getting the beds destoned, very nice. So anyway, sit back and enjoy, and I'll catch you on the next one.